Okay, we're playing Breach Boar, so it's Breath of Breach without the shoals and trying to OTK. Just more consistent with the boar, being able to throw stuff in. Apparently it's good. Being able to chalice on one in this format's good, so we'll see how it goes. Turn two, kill a second land. Those are some good targets. Oh my gosh. Maybe this deck is real. Deck. I'm tempted to just get Gristlebrand back now. Nah. Let's go there instead. No, he can link. One second, I need to look at our deck list. Are we playing Semi Spirit Guides? Yep, okay. Really, no Semi Spirit Guides? Just kill them all. Oh, don't be Esper. Oh, that's Reclamation. Brutality doesn't get around double cryptic, though. No, if they cryptic tap, then we just Goryeo's Vengeance again and swing. Wow. So if they have Reman here, it doesn't matter. Do I wait a turn? They have Snap Remad. And we should win here. Jeez, Snap Devour Flesh. Oh, they have Snap Remand as well. Yeah, we need another ape. Ape? Why is it never, like, easy? I haven't only drawn one ape. just to put stuff back in. It's summoning sick. Okay. Triggers. It is, but I knew they had nothing, so I did the boar for showcasing, but I knew they had nothing, that's why. Yeah, the boar doesn't trigger. I think we want chalices for one, just to get around surgicals. Jeez. The combo? Boar just... You just put big creatures in with boar. Now if they ever tap out, we just breach and draw with. Okay, we just play Boar. At least they're flooding. Oh boy. So if they had a mystical teachings, I pretty much lose. Yeah, they don't have anything. Extirpate, what a joke. Okay. Did I update the deck list? I'm not sure if I did. Is it honor? Give me something. This board doesn't do anything. I can't loot. I have to wait. I have to draw a looting spell into Emrakul with the boar. What jumped to $60? Coming, dear? Oh no, they drew something. Hold. The nut bust. Snuck that win. See, that's why I was like, oh, we don't have Emrakul, we'll have to wait. He flooded so hard. Yeah, that's why I don't play that deck. Cause like, look how they just didn't draw Mystical Teachings. That's why, like, that's me when I play. I just never ever draw Mystical Teachings. Okay, we'll keep this. Yeah, if opponent comes in, just say I was slow rolling. I would have given up like 8 turns ago. Me too, buddy. I was ready to concede the turn before. I was ready to just concede, but then we kept playing and hit like the 1%. If you guys like the stream, be sure to follow. Trying to get the 2,500 followers. Do you have this? Okay, good. That's fine. Just get the block sack, which is the poopy part. Thank you for the follow. I think it's better to use it from our hand. I'm not drawing another 7 yet. Let me just use this. I think I have to draw another 7. Wow, their hand's garbage. This is Big Pig. So we're gonna kill this noble and look at their hand. They have Heath and Unknown. Okay, there's concede. Easy. The Oinkinator. Okay. These are less good because they have Bath. Pumbaa's Vengeance. Oh my god, that's perfect. Pumbaa's... Do you want Angers? Probably. Subduct Perry was taken. I never quite fully understand how you're supposed to board. Turn two. Who needs a braid? Just kill him. The problem that arises is the path on my boar. Oh, please play a 2-drop. Don't play Thalia though, but play a 2-drop. That's pretty good. I mean, so there's two routes. We can draw land, or I think we just recharge this up, hey? Oh, nice. Nice. Goodbye, Emrakul. Hello, Emrakul. Let's do it again, baby. Gooby opponent. Oh, goodbye. I said Gooby. Mwah. Goodbye. What's that chicken run? Hold on to your knickers. Hold on to your butts and kiss your lads goodbye. What is it? Have you guys seen Chicken Run from like 2001? Maybe this deck is real. Nah, it's just... Though we have like had... Like we could have turned two if like we didn't get ripped. I won't lie, the boar is very interesting actually. Having up more hits than just... Gristlebrand Emrakul is actually pretty cool, and the fact that you can play it. Stream Decker telling me this is 8 rack. Oh my bad. Thank you for letting me know. Okay, it's fixed now. Just I used the Infinity Gauntlet and knocked them all out. Just Boar's pretty cool. Huh. Do we looting here? Oh, they put both in. Sir, that's, I think now we do it because of, So... What is that, Ponza? What the freak are they doing over there? Yeah, they meant the exile one. It's very confusing if you don't know. I'm gonna spike my picks. What the heck is playing Gemstone Caverns, Walking Ballista, Arbor Elf? She's just red, so it probably is Ponza. Oh my goodness. Well, our opponent started with like two cards in hand, so that's always nice for us. Sure. Oh, it's the... What's that deck? I don't know, actually. What I do know is I'm gonna smack him with Gristlebrand. Mono green control. 3 mana Arbor Elf. They don't want to play anymore. Oof. I like a braids here. No, I think you need the Goryeos. What even would stimulate like more all in on the through the breaches? You know? No, I think we don't upgrade the elf to just to be able to do two spells next turn. Because, like, if they have mana for a payoff anyways. Oh. I forgot I didn't have anything. I literally just forgot I had nothing. For some reason, in my head, I thought I had something. Like, I thought, I was like, yeah, and then I can go pitch Emrakul and throw it at him. But then I just wasn't thinking. Oh, we just win. Because they have to block. They have enough permanents to sack to keep this, so we swing with the boar as well. That way, they block the boar and. This way they're forced to block and they go to two. Oh, you meant for this game? I thought you meant overall. My bad. I thought you meant the deck as a whole. No, no Jyntaxis in this one. This one's the Pumbaa. Yeah, okay, that makes more sense. What are we bored? We just four braids and what else? Don't remember our sideboard. Yeah. Windex Chugger. Oh, what a name. Brutality's killing dorks and hitting stuff that puts our lands back on top of our library. I think Brutality is actually decent. I was like a four up there, but having some. The deck is real? No. We just haven't played against control. Where's Cherry? Cherry, get on there. Sounds about right. 3 overs, 0-1, lol. Yeah, but I'm still gonna lose. I think it's a keep. Oh, sweet. Sweet! Boar. Basic swamp, lol. Oh, feels good, man. Turn 2 kill, baby. Turn 4 format, Stoneforge Mystic Band. Turn 2 kill with that key. What did a 5 finger say to the face? Slap! Hope you guys are okay. Sorry, I don't mean to hit you. I'm sorry. I think you want like 2 of raids for relic / cages. No, I was thinking ley lines, but I think a braid's like the only realistic card. I was tempted. Caster one say his fair guy Sneep. So then you click OK and then you exile to it. It's very confusing, but yeah. He slammed that relic. Did I just wait a turn? I think we just wait a turn. Yeah, wait. Everyone in chat, wait, yeah, just wait. It's not BM. It's actually better because we get more... It's better because we get more permanents. Okay, now we can do it. Pick up your stuff, opponent. Yeah, and, like, and now we're just going to beat him down with... Like, that was why this turn was fine, where next turn, theoretically... I think... I don't know. They could keep one land if we wait next turn, but... Monkey beats. Ooh, Pumbaa! Pumbaa came to town, baby! Is this deck real? We're probably gonna go 4-1 with it, or else I'd call it real. Didn't you say it was a bad deck? It is a bad deck. We just drew amazingly. Now we're gonna lose to probably blue white. We're probably gonna go up against blue white and just get washed. How much are the boars? Let me look how much these boars are. I need to go pick some up. What's he called? Pumbaa? Ilharg. How come he doesn't have an alternate Japanese art? Which is sad. Gristlebrand wasn't that good to begin with. This boar's actually done so much. Like, it's actually crazy how much this boar has done. Oh, we're both 4-0. Oh no, it's Erland. We played them earlier. You can only gemstone out of cavern on the draw. You can't do it on the play. Oh, if they're the Jeskai version, that's... Go for it. No, I think he's on Jeskai. Thank you. Yeah, we should wait till his next step. They can't burn us out quite yet. And we have lots of basics. 3 mana is different than... I know he can Cryptic Shadow, so I'm thinking about if he lets us resolve or not. I think I put the boar in. Like, the way that they pause their thinking, I think they have Cryptic because of that. Exactly what I said. Though we drew another Emrakul, which helped. So, I think it's Chalice. He's playing that Narset Jeskai list. No, I don't think you run it back. I think you have to play around Path and Dispel, because we have their list that they're on. He's playing this list. So, 4 pass. 1 Dispel, 1 Surgical. I don't think he cuts him in Spirit Guide voice over looting. Okay, here comes Teferi, which is rough. Or Dovin? This is tap, so it's probably Dovin. I'm happy if they counter that. You don't seem happy? No, I'm just concentrated, sorry. So we still have path. No, we don't let him act. If we get the chance, we'd do it now. Oh, I'd probably use looting, hey? Yeah, to get that. So we have path and two unknowns. So I think we just go for it. Give me a land, please tell me. I should have land. Yeah, I still have lands. Yeah, path unknown. Attack shirt. You got a one permanent. Oh my goodness. Let's go, baby. It's not over yet. They have path still, and they have a clock. So I have to draw another brutality. So it's like brutality is like my one out. I think it's opt. I think we take opt. There's a boar. One draw. Nope. Okay, let's go game three. I don't know, Chalice seemed alright. Like, hitting pass is big, cutting off their ops. Just run it back. On land. Yep. With? We did it, baby. 5-0. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna clickbait this so hard. We only lost one game. Oh, GG's.